Fireside Chat. Today's installment will be on the following performance this evening of Beethoven's Sonata No. 8 in C minor, Opus 13, performed tonight by our very special guest, the piano man himself, William Martin Joel. And now on to the music. Written in 1978, when Beethoven was merely 27 years old, he dedicated this particular piece to his good friend and supporter, Karl Alois Johann Nepomuk Vincent Leonhard Förster Janowski. 3 years before his good friend, Karl Alois Johann Nepomuk Vincent Leonhard Förster Janowski, decided to ever sponsor him as a musician and a patron. This particular piece of Beethoven's falls in the realm of the five-part rondo. Most typical music aficionados classify these with the certain letters A, B, and C. A we consider to be the main melody because it appears three times. It's very similar to the hook in popular music that is used as a memorable line with which people will walk away singing from. So A appears three times with B and C driven in between it. It's kind of represented like A, B, A again, C, and A a third time. A is the same melody throughout, but B and C contrast the other two. Let's listen to an example from Beethoven's piano sonata, the second movement, which we'll be hearing later in the evening. This first part, A. B. A again. C. A one more time. And lastly, the coda. In this fashion, the A section is contrasted by a change of key and a different feel or musical idea. Modern music, such as top 40 charts, singles, can often follow the same role of the five-part rondo, but they focus more on the feel between each section rather than the change of key. For example, Good Feelin' by Avicii and Flo Rida. Now this tune has a very clear melody and it is played three times, with two contrasting sections in between that are characterized by Mr. Rida's spoken word. And then finally, it ends with a coda very reminiscent of a popular genre of our day, dubstep. Let's give this a listen and see how it compares. A.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Catchy. B.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grabs in the bucket, can't have me.
Back to A.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.
C.
The mountain top, walk on water, I got power, feel so royal. 1 second.
One more time with A again.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.
And that coda. Magnificent. See? Just as with the Beethoven piece, the A section has very clean and distinctive characteristics to it that are very similar throughout each of the different A portions of it. B and C are different, they both provide different musical ideas, and they have a very unique flow and rhythm compared to the A section. Well, I hope this has been an informative lecture and has provided you with a newfound appreciation for the form of a five-part sonata. I'll see you in the lobby.